fire!
Breaking news! Car robbery just turned into a high speed.